Thursday, Ryan Suter joined a very elite group of NHL players to have played in career game number 1,000. And now, fans, please welcome the man of the hour, Ryan Suter.
27.5% coming into play tonight. Rantanen drops it back to the line. Barry a shot. Saved by Dubnyk. Foligno after it for Minnesota. Quick one-touch pass finds Eriksson Ek. He's over the Colorado line. A long shot is gloved and held by Varlamov. Barbario scores! Right off the faceoff, Barbario beats Devan Dubnyk, and this Avalanche club became the last team in the NHL to get a goal by a defenseman when Samuel Girard scored last night. And now they have another as Barbario beats Dubnyk, and it's 1-0. Suter has it, fires, it's tipped and flutters just wide. Niederreiter in the corner for Minnesota. Stahl setting up out front. Zucker goes back to the line. Suter, a blast, it's blocked out front. Stahl on the rebound, sent it over the top of the goal.
This went off a stick. Parisi tried to redirect the bouncing puck. He did get enough of it to put it in the net, but Varlamov got the pad on it. Stahl tries to as well. It goes up into the netting.
Dubnyk with a save, rebound controlled by Eriksson Ek. 13 by Minnesota, 11 by Colorado. Koivu centers, Coyle with a deflection, and Varlamov makes the save and covers.
That one looked like it caught right off the inside of the skate of Coyle.
Spurgeon works off the board, tried to center, and Parisi tipped it just wide. Down low, it's MacKinnon. Back to Girard. Barry, Rantanen. Back to Barry, a shot pad saved by Dubnyk. Got it to Girard. Back to MacKinnon, a shot, and that's off the stick of Dubnyk. It deflects right back over the top of the goal, and an alert play by Brodin helped keep it out of the net. Spurgeon's back on. It's a one-man advantage. Good pressure by Fair, and he's able to force the puck back down into the Colorado zone. To MacKinnon. MacKinnon works his way down low. Rantanen shot kicked out by Dubnyk.
What a save by Dubnyk.
This is a line the Wild desperately need to get going offensively. Zucker in for the Wild. Fire. Save Varlamov.
Zucker catches the cheater on the glove of Varlamov.
Koivu recovers the puck along the wall. Suter fires. Tipped out front. Save Varlamov. Dumba with it. Waits. Centers. And Coyle could not redirect the bouncing puck.
And Coyle just can't get that puck, which floats a little too high away from him.
Zucker tried to feed the point. Niederreiter. And then Zucker around for Stahl. Stahl centers. And Niederreiter's deflection. Now they score! Zucker on the rebound. Ties it for Minnesota.
Tell you what, though, when Granlund has some time around the net, he can find the smallest little areas. And that was not only a sharp angle, but Varlamov had most of his shoulder up against the post.
This on the goal by Granlund. And here's another chance for Foligno. He has Fair out front. Save Varlamov. Goal Rantanen works his way to the Minnesota zone. Forced outside by Patterson. Back to the line, Barry. Barry's shot blocked out front. Landeskog wheels and fires, and a save by Dubnyk.
Dubnyk looks very calm once again. A couple of these shots coming in from the slot area through a crowd, spun around, quick release. Those aren't easy by any means. He's made them look very easy.
Brodin plays it ahead for Coyle. Coyle drops to Reed, then to Eriksson Ek. Can he fanned on a backhander? Try to go back to Niederreiter. Niederreiter strips it from Kerfoot. Stahl with a shot. Loose puck. Patterson pinching, but he could not get there before Kerfoot. Barry with it again. Gives to MacKinnon. Cross ice Rantanen. Back to Barry. A drive. That goes wide. MacKinnon on the backhander. Sailed it right through the crease. Rantanen tried to force one into the middle for Andraghetto. And Coyle clears for Minnesota. Nieto waits for support, goes back to Johnson. He gives to Girard. Girard sends it across, and a sliding save by Dubnyk on a one-time shot by Nieto.
That one-timer by Nieto, and got his stick across and closed the five-hole down. score a goal, everybody knows about it. You make a big save, everybody knows about it. Sometimes those blocks are painful, but you don't notice them.
Seeler rings one off the post, pattern a drive, pad save Varlamov.
Blast right off the pipe. Look at it, just goes through a crowd. Varlamov sees it really late.
And Rantanen escapes for Colorado, but turned it over. Brown back on the attack for Minnesota. Foligno center, and he had fair breaking toward the net. And the Avs are back on the attack with Rantanen. Rantanen trying to go around Spurgeon, and Spurgeon cuts him off nicely.
Oh, what a great play by Spurgeon.
Long shot from the point, kicked out by Dubnyk. MacKinnon is then tied up by Brodin. He relays it down low, Minnesota changing. Niederreiter in behind, Parisi deflects it just wide. And Dumba will have to backpedal into his own zone.
Oh.
And Dumba blasts Kerfoot. Dumba delivered a huge hit right here on Kerfoot. Suter just does hold. And his pass for Granlund out of his reach creates a loose puck in the corner. Suter's able to hold. Zucker has it. Back to Granlund. Granlund in the middle, stall, scores!
Great keep there by Suter. Watch this pass, and then this one right here. A couple of very good passes, and a rolling puck, I think, benefits Eric Staal because it just flutter dipped and may have caught someone as well going into the net. The old changeup. And Staal gets the Wild ahead by one.
Girard recovers, got it ahead for Wilson and across to Johnson. Wilson over the line, Johnson centers, and Dubnyk grabs it and hangs on. Zucker has it, chips it ahead for Reed. Dumba jumps up in the play. Minnesota has a 2-on-1. Reed fires, kick save by Lamov, and then he stopped Dumba on a backhander on the rebound.
Reed gets a good shot, watch the rebound. Dumba with a good shot as well.
36 minutes behind by two. 91.5% of the time, they've been either even or separated by just one goal. Brodin at the empty net, he scores! And a shorthanded empty net goal for Brodin gives Minnesota that two-goal margin. So I've always wondered why, when a team is down one, you wouldn't play the first half or so of the power play. You give that shorthanded team a chance to send it the length of the ice without the risk of icing. Two empty net goals to seal a win against Minnesota the first time they met. Wild with one empty net tally so far here tonight. MacKinnon a drive, saved by Dubnyk. It's Barry. Gives to Rantanen. His shot, saved Dubnyk. Landeskog on the rebound, scores. And Colorado cuts it to 3-2.
Landeskog did the rest. Watch him as he just keeps poking away at it. And finally, on the third crack at it, gets it over top of Dubnyk's pad.
Rantanen settles it down, final seconds. Barry trying to find the handle, goes to Rantanen out front, and Rigetto fans at the horn, and Minnesota wins it. That's 100 victories as the Wild head coach for Bruce Boudreau, and this a big one against a Central Division rival, the Wild, now within 2 points of the top of the Central.
Well, just like the rest of the Central Division, the Wild happy to do this one in regulation.